Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for 2017. And the temperatures are frigid, but boy, Barrhaven is hot, hot, hot. In terms of the number of freehold homes sold in Barrhaven last year in 2017, they were up over 13%. Condominiums in Barrhaven, the number of units sold, get this, is up by 49%. So let's look at some of the other numbers. For all types of homes in Barrhaven, the average sold price is almost $375,000, which is an increase of 3.2%. For freehold homes, which is anything other than a condominium, prices are almost $403,000, with a significant increase of 5.3%. Condominiums, average price is $223,000, and that's an increase of 2.3%. In terms of how long it's taking for a home to sell in Barrhaven, or it was taking for a home to sell, residential homes are selling in 36 days and condominiums in 74 days. In terms of how much sellers were getting for their properties, residential freehold sellers were getting over 99% of their list price, and that's one of the reasons why they were selling so quickly. And condominiums were getting almost 98% of the list price. So if you'd like to compare how well Barrhaven did compared to the rest of Ottawa, just click on this link here.